What's up, sexy simulator squad? We have the detonator. Let's go use it. What's the fastest way up there? I think is up here to the left. Go through here? Nope. Wait, actually it is. It's right here. No, it's over here. I'm fucking lost. Hold on. It's on the other side. What the heck, babe? I think here. I thought there was a place. Oh, no, I was at the right spot. I'm just an idiot. God damn it. Just a minute and a half of running back and forth in the beginning of the episode. Great fucking start, Sam. Great start. Honestly, just fantastic. You know the scariest thing is that I haven't fought a boss yet? And that's what I think I'm about to have to do.
Explosion. You think each of the medallions you have to get is a boss?
That's what it was in 7. Oh shit. It just starts. Oh. There was a noise. There was a screamy noise. That was it. I don't know this code either.
Are there any that aren't marked? Maybe some of them aren't marked?
I was thinking the marks should line up, but this didn't unlock anything for me, though. In your notes, you have it? I don't have it. Oh, officer notebook. Oh, it has the fucking...
Wow.
Okay, so the chicks, the one I'm at is girl head, arrow, serpent. So, girl head. Arrow. This. Okay. Okay. Oh, Jesus, fuck.
Oh my god,
go, 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 go.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Ah!
He missed? He missed!
Ah! No! Fuck. Yo, I blew his whole brain out.
It looks like you can't kill them. Or damn. It takes forever. You gotta be so quiet. Jesus.
Alright, where am I? Oh, right here, okay. So. Alright, let's just kill this guy before.
You want to move that thing before too?
Oh, you're right, you're right, you're right. I gotta wake up, right? He's smart as fuck. I definitely would have died again, by the way. What the? Okay. What? Yeah, I just 180'd this guy. Is he dead this time? Okay, I think he's dead.
Gonna come out from there.
Oh, he just sees me.
Lined up with that, huh? You ran all the way down. You gotta get to the unicorn.
Fuck that, dude. Get me out of here. What happens when I unlock this one? Which one is this? The lion is lion plant bird. Okay. That one was really easy. I need to heal. Let's not be annoying. Okay. Then where's the last one? It was here, wasn't it? It was up here, but instead of to the right and up, it was to the left. this one is fish scorpion wine. I'm a fucking genius. Let's go. Let's activate that goddess statue. Baby, you ready for some actual progression?
Wanna save?
I'll save after. I'll save now.
You got all three medallions.
You got, girl. I only placed one. Okay. Find a way out. I don't like that.
So it goes underground.
You're going underground.
That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Branna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. You just can...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand. I won't let you down, Marvin.
Damn.
Good luck.
Audacity, thank you for the T2 21-month sub. What is this? They still have the scepter. We can actually combine, make some more. So what should we put away here? Oh, this is done. So we can just put that away. Honestly, we don't really have a lot stored, so let's just take it out. And we'll save. Start section 2. An elevator. I'm surprised this still works. I remember to examine things. You're right. A pricey looking gemstone.
I like these guys in your chat. They don't tell you what to do. Give you hints.
Well, this is just a horror game, isn't it? Did my elevator just go back up? No, it just closed. Okay. There's hydrants everywhere. A fucking grenade? Can't open that back up. Oh! What the fuck? Find something to kill him. It can't actually just be as easy as shooting him, can it?
No choice. Gotta take it down. Somebody's watching me.
Well, let's go ahead and explore and see if there's anything over here for us. Another frag. Plant.
Hmm.
And they really load you up with shit down here, huh? A lot of ammo. I mean, I guess you need ammo. If you don't have all this ammo, you just kind of lose the game. In a never-ending boss fight restart scenario. Alright. Huh? Yeah, I mean, he's dead. So what was in here? This. Gunpowder. I have so many heals, dude. Or is it just gunpowder? Save. And then they continue over there. Okay. What's in here? More backpack space. Fucking PogChamp. Okay, before we save, put away one of the meds. Two of the meds, actually. I don't know when I need this gem. Okay. Well, looks good to me. All right. I'm actually going to end the episode here, even though it's only 23 minutes long. Just beat a boss fight, so I think it's a good place to end. If you've been enjoying this series, make sure to let me know in the comments section. Like the video if you are enjoying it as well. And until next episode, guys, peace.